I don't remember why Shawn was there. It must have been something doing something in the show. We all go, me, Taker, Rock. Vince is in the ring. I own WCW. Shawn is messed up, pilled up. So this is a celebratory moment. He's belligerent, loud, falling down, staggering. Vince calls him in, tells him, go home, done with you. Shawn goes ballistic, walks by me in the hallway, just goes off.
You know, I went and browbeat Hunter unfairly, obviously.
And I just went off back, you know, just in his face, screaming match back and forth, and he storms out.
Now, that's another one that made me cry. I went and said some mean stuff to him and walked out. And, you know, that sucks as well.
And I don't talk to him for a long time.
We didn't speak, I don't know. I mean, I would think at least a year, 2 years. That was, what have they called, rock bottom? So.